Ukraine's State Security Service SBU detained Yezhov on suspicion of working in the interests of Russia, Prime Minister Volodymyr Groysma said today. Pictured, Groysma, left, with Theresa May at 10. Behind them, circled, is Yezhov. An interpreter who visited 10 Downing Street in July has been arrested in Ukraine on suspicion of spying for Russia. Stanislav Yezhov, an interpreter for the Ukrainian cabinet, was detained by the country's police today. In a shocking Facebook post, Ukraine's Prime Minister Volodymyr Groysma said that Yezhov had long been working in the interests of a hostile government. It is not known, however, if he is accused of spying at the time he attended Downing Street in July. Asked about the man visiting Downing Street, Mrs. May told a press conference in Poland, "I am aware of the reports in relation to a Ukrainian individual who attended Downing Street earlier in the summer. The matter is for the Ukrainian authorities." Asked whether he would raise the issue of the alleged spy during talks with Mr. Lavrov in Moscow on Friday, Mr. Johnson said, "I think that is a matter for the Ukrainians. We want Ukraine to go on the right path and we are worried that Ukraine needs more encouragement, more help, to reform, to make sure it is captured by the wrong influences. I think possibly what this episode shows is the real difficulties and risks that the Ukrainian government is running. They need a lot of encouragement." Ukraine's State Security Service SBU detained Yezhov, 39, on suspicion of working in the interests of Russia, Prime Minister Volodymyr Groysma said today. Together with the Security Service of Ukraine, an official in the government's secretariat was found to be working for a long time in the interests of the enemy state. He was detained, Groysma said on Facebook. Stanislav Yezhov, an interpreter for the Ukrainian cabinet, was detained by the country's police today. A Downing Street spokesman said, "Security at number 10 is kept under constant review." Pictured left, alleged spy Yezhov outside Downing Street. Right, Yezhov, highlighted, with Boris Johnson. A Foreign Office spokeswoman said, "We are aware of reporting about the arrest of Stanislav Yezhov in Ukraine." Pictured, Yezhov on board a plane. Ukraine's State Security Service SBU detained Yezhov, 39, on suspicion of working in the interests of Russia, Prime Minister Volodymyr Groysma said today. Pictured, Yezhov being led away by police. Mrs. May said today that Britain and Poland are concerned about Russian attempts to weaponize information. Pictured, Yezhov hanging his head while being taken away by police. Oleksiy Petrov, head of counterintelligence in Ukraine, told Premier TV, "The official had access to insider information about the cabinet of ministers." Pictured, Yezhov being led away in handcuffs today. Yezhov's home and workplace are now being searched by Ukrainian security services, they indicated. Pictured, Yezhov in front of a Ukrainian flag. Yezhov was seen being led away in handcuffs on Ukrainian television. Ukraine's security service said Yezhov acted on the orders of Russia to collect information about the activities of government structures, with the help of special equipment.